Youth for me is innocence and a loss of innocence. It's about finding out new things about yourself. You know, things that can be really great, but also other things that are challenges and are lessons to learn and to overcome. I think that youth is a lot about change and the opportunity for growth. And that can be really exciting. It can also be, I don't know, sometimes I feel pressured to do everything now because later it seems like it's only going to get harder. But I think youth is about consistently trying to live in the moment, but always worrying about the past or the future. Something that really struck me was how open everyone was and how vulnerable they could be in each other's presence. And I think having a group of friends where you can do that and where you don't have to worry about how you're coming off can be really comforting. And the Chatter Talks has taught me a lot about myself, but also about music. You know, when I was in high school, I thought I was like really good at music. And then at Brown, I understood how much I had yet to learn. You know, at Brown, we get so much liberty. We get a chance to choose what we want to study. And that showed me how much in control I could be, but it also showed me how intimidating that kind of freedom could also be. And so trying to find a balance. Fiction really reveals what is unconscious and the feelings that you can't express in other ways. And so I love to write about family and, you know, what we inherit throughout the generations. I write about identity and psychology and relationships. And I think that it really helps me to better understand people and how they function, as well as be observant in day-to-day life. It became impossible, or at least so it seemed to me, for me to stay updated on the political climate back home while remaining engaged too in what was happening in the United States. I would always make up these excuses. If it was something here, that I wasn't a citizen, and so I couldn't do anything. If it was home, that I hadn't been back in so long, it didn't matter if I didn't know exactly what was going on politically. And so it was that I had my feet in two places without being even in one. And so it was that I hovered in this kind of in-betweenness that was nowhere, that was nothing. I was nothing. The excuses just pouring out.